and New York, New Jersey, and Philadelphia have added Delaware to their 14-day quarantine list. Reporting live in Pittsburgh, Katie Catcher, Channel 6 Action News. Nydia?
I'll take it, Katie. Please be careful out there. Thank you for the update.